sun is slowly coming out now. He's enjoying the water. There are three dogs. Look at that. Maybe it's a water dog. That's why she loves running around in the water. How I wish I could still bring Muga like that. Look at that. It's still early, but a lot of activities is already starting, and I work 2 hours today. This morning, every Sunday I work 2 hours in the morning, and then I do all my things like my activities. Look at that. That's how you enjoy life. Later on, I'm going to the other side of Soto Grande, where they called it Bunker Beach, where we had the parrot ride before. Or maybe I can also walk here in Playa de Soto Grande. I don't know where this water comes from. My backpack. I have everything. Face towel, my water, my new phone, because I wanna try the camera of S22 Ultra. But I'm not using it yet, as I'm still enjoying my Note 9. They said the best camera is with Note 9. So this is the other side of normally I don't walk here. I always go the shortcut way. And as you can see, there's already a lot of people in the restaurant having breakfast. So this is part of Soto Grande Marina. This side, they have all the big yachts here. They have again the display of the vintage motorbike here. Last year they had it as well. Look at that. Look at all this. Do not touch. Look at all that. Later on I will take more videos of it. Look at this monster bike, BMW. maybe one day, maybe one time, I should try again bringing Muga out. And if she can stand the long walk, then we'll just have to go back. Because every time I go out like this and I saw somebody with their dogs, I feel sorry for Muga. She loves walking around. She loves to walk out. The thing is, the last time I took her out, she was panting. And kept on stopping. This one, they had very nice dresses here, swimwear. But the thing is, very dear. The price, when they say ribajas, it could cost about 120 euros. Okay, here I am in the bank. Still enjoying the weather. The temperature is just perfect for me. Look at all this nice boat here. My boss, they had one here. I knew it's always parked here in front of Mida's restaurant. I'm not sure which one is it. I haven't been there yet. Sana all. Sana all may kakbay. Oh my goodness, I'm going crazy. Look at this one. Oh, for sale. It's really nice. Look at that. It's unique. My backpack is a bit noisy because of my water jug. It has some ice. I bought some ice this morning. It's a really good water jug because the ice doesn't melt. And sometimes it takes until 2 days. Yeah, 2 days before the ice melted. I'm going to the playa. I will walk on the playa as well. Although not really on the water because I'm wearing my running shoes. Life here in Soto Grande, when it's summertime, it's in full swing. Businesses, people coming in, tourists, locals. It's really nice if you have your family here, and Sunday will be a family day. You go to the beach with your family, let your children play on the water. Because it's really safe. Oh, it's a bit harsh, the weather, the water, I mean. Everybody's looking now for a parking space. Oh, look at that. Oh my God. I wanna. There's few sharper. I think I'm going there. I'm gonna walk there. Let me just take one more picture. The sun is still hiding. That. Look at the waves. Oh wow, look at that. How much they enjoy the waves. Look at that. Oh wow, look at that. How much they enjoy the way. A bit rough today for the swimmer, good for the surfer.
Thank you.
Here comes the sun. Oh my gulay. I can watch this all day. Oh my god. Sun, the shadow of the sun on the water is glistening.
Daddy, what did I say? También quieres con papá, ¿no?
Thank you.